Hi, I'm Daphne. I'm a teacher here at Amrita, and I'm here to show you a quick breath practice that will allow you to reground and reset. Go ahead, find a comfortable seated position, one you feel grounded and at ease in. Allow the tailbone to drop down, center over the earth. Allow the hands to rest in your lap. The shoulders to release from the ears and the face to relax. Begin to set your intention to remain present in the breath as you notice the state of the body, any sensations moving through. Notice the thoughts as they pass through the mind without holding on to them or following them. You can keep the eyes open, the soft gaze out in front, or choose to close the eyes. As you become aware of the breath moving in and out the body, begin to take your next inhale in through the nose. Exhale out through the nose. On your inhale, fill up the belly as if you were expanding a balloon. Exhale, allow the belly to draw back towards the spine, breathing out. Inhale, expand into the belly and now up into the ribs. Exhale, allow the ribs to soften and the belly to release. Inhale, breathe into the belly, the ribs, and the chest. Exhale, allow the chest, the ribs, and the belly to release. Inhale the belly, ribs, chest. Exhale, chest, ribs, belly. Inhale, two, three, four. Exhale, two, three, four. Inhale, exhale. Continue to breathe that four kind of breath. Inhale. Exhale. And now we'll begin to hold the breath. Inhale, two, three, four. Hold the breath. Two, three, four. Exhale, two, three, four. Hold the breath. Two, three, four. Inhale, two, three, four. Hold the breath. Two, three, four. Exhale, two, three, four. Hold the breath. Two, three, four. Take a natural breath in through the nose. A natural exhale out, noticing any subtle effects of the breath practice. Take another deeper breath in through the nose. Exhale, letting it all release. Blinking the eyes open, coming back into the space that you're in. Welcome back. I hope you enjoyed that breath practice. Subscribe, like the page for more tips, and I hope you have a wonderful day.